come teach in UK because there's a lack of qualified teachers in the UK, and all those younger ones are becoming qualified. They are dropping out after a year or two. I really like this concept of yours in terms of tradition and modernity. And again, tradition, we talked about how it was 20 years ago, 30 years ago, even 10 years ago. Would you blame such issues of modernity and tradition onto technology?
No, I wouldn't, because I think in terms of technology, well, I would blame it in terms of technology. If technology had been brought into the classroom, then yes, I would. But I wouldn't. Technology itself is something which is, you know, it's not inherently good or it's not inherently bad. It's what that technology is being used for. And if technology, you know, technology has made us be, you know, we've achieved great things with technology. You know, we're sat here in a studio and, you know, other people across the globe are being able to hear what we've got to say. You know, we won't be able to achieve that without technology. So we can't, you know, technology is not something, you know, Islam is against us as practitioners, we're against technology. Technology assists us and it's very useful for us. And that's sometimes what's misunderstood by the modernists who look at traditional individuals and say, well, you know, they're backward, they're kind of predated, whatever. No, it's about morals, you know. See, morals is not dictated to by time. And these morals, well, we've got a lack of a moral society within the school, which is leading to this great level of pressure being applied onto the poor teacher. Well, you know, something's going to break, and the thing which is breaking is the teacher.
So you've got modernity, tradition,